we can to help pensioners with the savings. That's why we have the ISA accounts that are there for pensioners, and we've raised the pensioners' tax allowances so that 60% of pensioners don't pay any tax at all. And we will do everything we can in the next few months to help them. He is an independent member, therefore he, like this side, can criticise the Conservatives for not supporting the £60 extra that we're giving to pensioners.
Stephen Lindeman.